But it's something that a lot of times a homeowner doesn't think about. Mm-hmm. We need to make provisions for combustion air. We have a furnace room here now that didn't used to be here. This used to be all open space in the basement down here. And so these appliances, the water heater and the furnace, both require air. They use oxygen out of the air. They need oxygen out of the air. And so we need to make provisions for that. One could be going to the outside wall. One could be, as this homeowner did, we put in a louvered door. Mm-hmm. However, there are calculations to know how to calculate the free space of a wood louvered door. It may look like, gee, the whole door is louvered, but these are rather thick louvers. The openings are rather small, you know. So here we've made provision for the combustion air through this louvered door. If you did not have that, if this were a solid door, or if this were not supplying enough air for the appliances that we have inside, we would then put grills into the non-confined space, which would be out here in this living room. It's got an open stairway going upstairs. It's really open to the rest of the house. But it's something that a lot of times a homeowner doesn't think about. Mm-hmm. We need to make provisions for combustion air when we're confining your gas appliance.
Right.